frustrated behind their own blue line without the puck. They work it deep in Islander ice around the boards. Klingberg picks it up on the far side. Got around Lee, turns back against the grain, give it to Radulov in front. Smith scores! The patience of a preschool teacher.
Well, it starts with the speed of Gemel Smith. We talked about the speed. He gets around the first player at the offensive blue line, and then they just go to work. And Smith is winning a couple loose puck battles. John Klingberg, support by Radulov. Smith is all alone in front. Talked a little bit about his skill. He's not just a plugger and a guy that plays with speed, a bit of bite to him, but he's got some hands on him.